What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Assassin's Creed 3.
State your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
One good reason. I shouldn't kill you right now. Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men
Sir,
wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir.
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Pay them.
General Braddock.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted. I grant you use of Charles. But they said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? Well, they'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they.
Come along.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Yes. Those fresh arrived are often in dire straits.
Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go. John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have my authority challenged.
Nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Go on, then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself,
I assume you have good reason for causing all this fuss.
What's it going to do?
I'll explain everything on the way.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of a kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then. Let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
Today's Boston Gazette.
Thank you.
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, as long as those held inside Southgate Fort. Not until we're inside the gate. We can't chance inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you soon. Give my word. Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you are giving your own escort.
Sir, the enemy's here. Shall I engage?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of
him. As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
Save the world, and I'll cut them down. All clear.
Ready to strike.
Yeah.
strike.
Painting back home.
Why do you think so many of us volunteer? Good pay, sick work, a chance to earn some money.
hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
I intend to keep.
Now
we wait, and not for very long, I suspect.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin. Charles, any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Caviar!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.